First, we need to install Love. Go to love2d.org. I'm going to assume you're on Windows for this tutorial. You should download either the 32-bit or the 64-bit installer, depending on your system type. If you don't know your system type, just go with 32-bit. In my case, I have a 64-bit system, so I will download the 64-bit installer. Open the installer, click on Next, click on I agree. Be sure to remember where you install the application. I'm going to leave it on the default pad, but feel free to change it, as long as you remember where. Now I'm going to where I installed Love, which by default is Program Files and then Love. Open the file called Love and you should see the so-called No Game screen. If you only see an image, then you open the icon. Make sure to open the application. Now right-click on the application and go to Send To and then click on Desktop, Create Shortcut. Go to your desktop and you'll see the shortcut you created. Right-click on your desktop, go to New and then Folder. I'm going to call it Ball, though the name is not important. Open the folder, right-click and go to New and then Text Document. We want to name it main.lua. In this case, the name is important. If our folder does not contain a main.lua, then it won't work. So let's try it out. Drag the folder onto the Love shortcut. It says that our folder does not contain a main.lua. What is going on here? Go back to your folder. The file is called main.lua, but it's still a text document. We don't want that. Go to Windows, search for Folder Options. Click on View and then at the bottom it says Hide Extensions for Known File Types. Make sure that this is disabled and then click on Apply. Now we can see that it's a main.lua.txt. Remove the .txt from the file name. Now when we drag our folder onto our Love shortcut, it should open a window with a black screen. This is your game. Now you just need to fill it. Right-click on main.lua and click on Open With. Choose a text editor. I will use Notepad for now. I've put the code in the description, so you don't have to type everything yourself. And don't worry, everything you see here will be explained in future videos. Now we have a moving ball. Congratulations, you made the first step to becoming a game developer. As homework, I want you to play around with the numbers in the code and figure out on your own what they do. For example, when we change 200 to 2000, the ball will go much faster. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you and that you will join me in future videos. Thanks for watching.